What's up, guys? We're back. It's Sunday. You know what that means. It is time for another episode of Supplement Sunday with me, J-Rob. So, today, we are going to be doing milk thistle. For starters, we kick off every episode by me telling you what exactly it is. So, what is milk thistle? Milk thistle was actually an herb that was indigenous to Europe hundreds of years ago. Prior to our ancestors, who are the ones that brought it over to the Americas. Now you can find it all around here. And what they do with this herb is they dry it out, grind up the leaves in a mortar and pestle, put it into the supplement caps, and then we buy it. Now, the health benefits of milk thistle are all over the board. Many of you guys know that I live in Chicago now. I'm a 25-year-old, coming up 26 this year. I've probably had my fair share of drinking throughout college. Sure that a lot of you guys watching this probably have too. Milk thistle is one of the herbs that actually helps with reparation of liver damage. So think about how much fun you had in college, and maybe this might be something to look into. So don't let me paint the picture that if you're a habitual drinker that milk thistle is going to be the end-all answer to cure hangovers or anything like that. The majority of people that actually should be taking milk thistle are people that have cirrhosis, jaundice, hepatitis, or even major gallbladder disorders, stuff that actually causes large portions of damage to the liver. With that being said, so does drinking, so does chemotherapy, so does several other different plants around the world. So this is just one, like I said, general wellness supplement that I've been taking for coming up on a couple years now. So there have been several studies done. Most of them were on patients with diabetes that actually show that milk thistle over time helps reduce LDL cholesterol, which is the bad form of cholesterol. So if you have diabetes and you wanted to look at this study, it's possible that it could actually help reduce cholesterol over time too. So when should you take it? Is it a morning pill, a night pill? Should I take it with food? Every study I've looked at and how I've taken it over the years basically comes down to taking it whenever you want. Because it's a general wellness supplement and not many studies have actually been done on how many milligrams were in each pill, this is something that you can take in high quantity with high potency, or you can take in low quantity with low potency. I'm not going to tell you that you're going to notice a difference, like, oh my gosh, I feel so much more energized, anything like that, like the supplements that we looked at in my previous videos. But completely plug and play with how much you want to take. The way that I take mine is just one pill per day. Honestly, whenever I remember to take all my general wellness supplements, it's 200 milligrams per tablet. There are other mixtures that GNC sells that have other herb combinations in it as well, like a one for a sport. I think there's one for men with testosterone problems, so on and so forth. You buy it, and how much does it cost? Like I said, this one is the GNC brand. It's the 100 capsule version. The new bottles are actually all green, so it might look a little bit different than this. But this was $24. I got it with my gold card at buy one, get one half off. So two bottles for $36 plus whatever taxes. For the questions was, how does it taste? And given that it's a capsule, it has no flavor. You might notice that after you take it, you know, 20, 30 minutes later, when your body actually starts to break it down, that it has a bit of an aftertaste if you burp, but nothing that you should be worried about. We did the milk thistle with GNC. Keep an eye out next Sunday for whatever I'm going to make happen. I'll probably ask my buddy Kevin Hennington for another idea, because he gave me this one. But if you guys have anything you want me to review, whether it's something that I have on hand or something I can go pick up elsewhere that you don't want to buy but want me to try, link it below, shoot me in a text message, post it to Instagram, whatever it may be. Just make sure that I see it, make sure that I know what you're talking about, and we'll find it. Check you guys soon. Thanks.